Hello learners, welcome to massive open online course of business studies at senior secondary level. I am Anshul Kharbanda, the course coordinator for business studies, working as an academic officer in the National Institute of Open Schooling, NIOS. We all know the importance of business in our everyday life. It not only fulfills our basic needs, but also provides us comfort and makes our lives easier. It is a dynamic process that keeps on changing as per the requirements and demands of the society. The procedure and practices of business in the past are completely different from that of modern days. It has become more exposed to risk and uncertainties than it was in the past. The use of modern technology, government policies, and consumption pattern of people have made business sensitive and globally competitive. Therefore, a systematic effort is required to understand, analyze, and respond to the changes that affect the functioning of business in the present-day society. Keeping this in mind, the curriculum in subject of business studies at senior secondary level has been designed. Dear learners, this course has been divided into 8 modules sequentially arranged to make learning easy as well as interesting for you. Business plays a vital role in our lives, not only by providing us various goods and services, but also by offering many opportunities to earn livelihood. The first module, Business Around Us, has been designed to help the learner to identify the scope of business activities and to understand the evolution of business over time. Business can be done by an individual, a small group of persons, or collectively by a large number of persons. Even the government also participates in running businesses. So, on the basis of ownership of different forms of business are found in our society. Our second module, Business Organizations, has been designed to help the learner with formation of different business organizations. Today, we have a variety of opportunities to start our own business. Business also generates employment opportunities in form of wage employment in government as well as in the private sector. The third module on preparing for employment aims at developing an understanding of self-employment as well as wage employment. Success of business greatly depends on how efficiently it is being managed and run. The fourth module, Business Management, Nature and Scope, aims at equipping the learners with fundamental knowledge about management of a business. Management plays a very significant role in the success of an enterprise. The managers have to plan, organize, direct, control, and coordinate various activities. The fifth module on functions of management aims at preparing the learners with fundamentals of management and the various functions of management. Finance is an essential prerequisite to start and run a business. So it is required to realize the need of finance, amount of financial requirement for a business, and from where and how finance has to be raised by a business. The sixth module on business finance discusses the kinds of requirements of funds by business and various alternatives available to obtain those funds. Business exists to satisfy the wants of customers. The products should be made available to consumers in the form they like and at the place of their convenience and at a price that they are willing to give. Only then a business can survive and be successful. The seventh module on marketing management has been designed to develop amongst the learners an insight into the marketing aspect of business. The eighth and the last module on trade and consumer protection has been developed in such a manner that learners are able to understand the different ways in which international or domestic trade is organized, the procedure to external trade, as well as the various aspects of consumer protection. You will be going through this course on the SWAYAM platform. SWAYAM is MHRD Government of India platform offering online courses to citizens of India, providing opportunities for lifelong learning. The course is free of cost. However, the fees will be charged if you require certification. SWAYAM is an interactive platform that not only provides reading material, but also video lectures, assignments, and quizzes. It also has a discussion forum where you can interact with your peers and also post your queries regarding this course. This is all about this course. I'm sure that you'll find the lessons and approach interesting and would be able to apply your knowledge in real life situations. So practice all the lessons of the course carefully, and if you feel any difficulty, please feel free to write to me. Your suggestions are valuable. Good luck and happy learning. Thank you.